Good that I noticed it.
Clone approach, hello.
Hi guys, I'm just adding where it stopped. We are on our approach to Cologne. Wing 7408 descending to 770. Before I forget, let's turn all lights on. Project is briefing confirmed. You can say this check. Seatbelts on. Be reference is set unit 105 in the A. Is set 710 and 2 You bring center force right after passing 5,000 feet. Speed 220 knots. Flaps 1. Speed check to flaps 1. Center for the way, definitely 260. Beautiful. So approach mode on.
Wenn es heute bereit ist, dann wird 3000 Feet zu haben.
Übrigens, wenn er vor so 8 Sunny 3000 Speed war. Ein Flaps 2, Speed Check Flaps 2.
Wenn er vor so weit, dann setting 1-7, so hoch geht an, die Post kann der 1-4-1, report on silence.
Übrigens, nein, for the right left turning 170, cleared RMP, 14 right, we call you back when on final track. Whoa, amazing. Still have not received any guidance.
Check Flaps 3. Send the normal speed, connect Tower 1-4 and 9 to hold you.
Why do I not receive any
speed? Normal speed, connect Tower 1-4 and 9 to hold
you. Ruin, send the Fossil 8 over to Tower 1-4 and 9 to hold you. Down. Okay, proceeding to show you.
Why, that is just that way.
Köln Tower, hello, you're going to sign up for the 8 on the RMP 14 right. Hallo,
2408
on the RMP, 14 right.
You bring 9408, wind 130 degrees, 5 knots, runway 14 right, clear to land.
You bring 9408, runway 14 right, clear to land. So. Ja, it doesn't work, Anna. Final for speed. Flaps full, has been checked, flaps full, and cabin is informed. Lane checklist, cabin crew is ready, out of thrust, get set off in a moment, and ECAM memo, landing no blue, landing checklist complete, in case of ground 6000. Off. So flight director off. Continuing visually.
1,000.
1,000.
Above.
Yes, we got minimum.
Minimum.
What is inside?
400.
Slightly low.
Retard, 10, 5.
Jo, so will das. Roger, hier rückt es einfach so weit. Voll das Reverse Screen. I think a hard landing was necessary this time.
Earwings manner for 08, backtrack runway 14 right.
Backtrack 14 right improved, earwings manner for 08. Übrigens in der 408, we will vacate on the right runway 24, confirm.
Übrigens in der 408, korrekt, right on 24 and then left on Tango.
Okay, Roger, übrigens in der 408. So right on 24 and then Tango. Tango is the next taxiway on the left.
Köln Tower, German Air 4665, request taxi.
German Air 4665, taxi to holding point, runway 14 right via Bravo.
Taxi via Bravo to holding point 14 right. German Air Force 665.
Great, we made a good, we made a hard landing in Cologne, I believe. I didn't want to open the landing weight monitor app due to my PC. Maybe I could have caused a CTD again, and I didn't want that, so. Yeah. But I think the landing was
successful.
Übrigens, 408, over to ground, 1-2-1-7-3-0, danke für das Lotsen. Und 4-7-3. Richtig? Ne, und 4-7-3. So, flaps ab.
Der Spoilers,
retract.
Standby.
Weather radar off. Strobe lights off. Landing lights off. We'll set to taxi. Wing lights off, APU start. Good. Köln Ground, schönen guten Abend. Hier übrigens einer 408, we are on Tango.
Übrigens, Niner 408, Köln Ground, hello. Continue Tango, hold short, bravo.
Übrigens, Sender 408, continuing on Tango, holding short, bravo.
Hello, Gown, der Fox 14, ready for push to start.
Und wir gehen gleich, ne? Ja. Gehen gleich.
Hello, Ground. Fuchs on 4. Ready for push-off.
Wir gehen gleich.
Fuchs on 4. Colin Ground, hello. Push-off start approved. Orange Line. Push-off start approved. Orange Line. Fuchs on 4. Delta Papa Oscar. Your request is... given to the ground, so, correction, given to the tower. So contact tower now, 1-2-4-0-9-8-0, have a nice flight, bye-bye.
1-2-1-0-9-8-0, Delta Papa Oscar, bye-bye, MP.
Köln Ground, hallo, Luftfahrt 310, soll ich push weg?
Luftfahrt 310, Köln Ground, hello, push approved, Orange Line.
Push approved, Orange Line, Luftfahrt 310.
Hearings 9408, contact to stand Delta 12 via Bravo, Mike Blue.
Wings 9408, we are taxiing to stand Delta 12 via Bravo, Mike Blue. So, 5 hours. Chrono off. 5 hours 45 minutes. Yeah, that's okay. That was a great flight despite the ongoing issues which I have. Sometimes I have like a short freeze of the game. And it's not nice because you simply don't know what's going on. Sometimes I have the problem that you can like you sit in front of a simulator and the simulator just stops for 1 minute or 30 seconds and you have to wait what happens next. Either your simulator continues to fly like this has never happened, or your simulator is crashing completely. Yeah. I think I need to get a better CPU and GPU. Let's have a look. Can we take a look outside? Yes. We... Wait. Yeah guys, welcome to Cologne. I will definitely land more often on runway 14 right or 32 left. So, Delta 12 via Bravo and Mike Blue. Mike Blue, where's Mike Blue? Here's Mike Blue. Oh, there are quite a few planes. It's really nice that Asobo made a custom Cologne airport. Delta 12, and there is a plane in front of me.
Delta
Code ist TLS. Let's continue. So, Delta 10, then Delta 12 comes over. Oh, why? Delta 12 comes next, right? Yes, great. What is this for an airline? I don't know. Anyway, let's continue. Oh, now comes the frame dropper. It's the terminal. So, outside. Ah, there's A, B, C, D class. That's nice. We are C class. Stop. Parking brake on.
Ground of a good evening, left of the one.
APU
two
bleed
Delta
on.
20
engines off.
Left of the one.
Seatbelt.
Juliet, Kalama on Delta 1. Push approved, blue line.
Off.
Push back approved, blue line.
Exterior lights except for Nefenogu lights. Off and fuel pumps off. Park brake and chocks are on, parking check is complete.
Ready for taxi.
Let's go to the jet bridge.
Air Fox 14, taxi to point runway 14 left via Mike Orange Alpha 7.
We made it. I'm really happy that it finally
Mike
worked.
Mike Orange Alpha 7.
I'm being taken a photo. Yeah guys, I would say that's it from my side. I hope you enjoyed my stream. We will see us on Friday or earlier. Until then, I wish you a really nice remaining evening. Keep it up, stay safe, and goodbye guys. Thanks for watching and take care.